Listen, my children, and ye shall hear of the midnight ride of Paul Reveer. On the 18th of April in 75, hardly a man is now alive who remembers that famous day and year. He said to his friend at the British North dry land or sea, from the town tonight, hang a lantern aloft in the Delphi arch of the North Church Tower as a signal light. One if thy land and two if thy sea, and I on the opposite shore will be ready to ride and spread the alarm through every Middlesex village and farm for the country folk to be up and armed.